Coffee gets temperature.
Yeah, down to the tier.
Yeah, and goes up there.
Without elevators. It goes up like that, yes.
And that where it's pre-washed?
That's a pre-cleaner.
Pre-cleaner?
Yes.
Yeah. Sure, that's a fancy one, eh? Check. It's just a, it's a pre-cleaner. And then from the pre-cleaner. From the pre-cleaner?
Yes.
Then you split it. What's this one?
This is a pre-cleaner.
Yeah?
This is destoner.
Oh, then the destoner.
So this one is a magneting trap.
Sure, this
so
is a fancy destoner.
Metal is trapped here, so there's a magnet here.
Okay.
So there is some metallic matter trapped here.
Okay. Yeah. It's a
what
metal.
What does the pre-cleaner do?
It just gets rid of anything that's
it's a bar, it's like dust. Materials like parchments in some. You said it's just out of the court parchment, which is not on part of the coffee. Yeah. So here's the destoner.
So that's the destoner.
Yeah. Then after that, it goes up like with the elevators, then comes here.
Okay.
So here we have two things. This one is a howler.
Hala. But that's only used for
washed coffee, yes. Yeah. Because it has to remove the parchment.
Yeah.
So you can, this one is a opening and closing. So if it's natural, if it's washed coffee, it has to go this way.
So washed coffee that way?
Yeah, natural coffee comes directly.
Okay. So you just turn the tap on which one is ready.
Yeah, so that's the gate, closing and opening.
Yeah. Okay.
And after it was the same elevator.
Back up?
Yes. Then here is a polisher.
So this is the polisher?
Polisher, yes.
Okay.
So it depends on the.
So this one, so the dehusker doesn't polish as well.
It doesn't polish. Normally, there are some coffee with parchment that pass through it.
Yes.
So on the polisher,
just takes it off.
Yeah, exactly.
And then up here again.
Yeah, that's sucker.
That's the dirt. The dirt goes.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. And then goes down.
Then it goes up
again.
Yes. Here we have the screen separator.
And that's the screener,
yes. No? So you can see screens inside, yes. Different sizes.
Okay, there's some small beams.
It's focusing. I don't want to focus. The beans are there, I promise you. So this is a screener.
Yes.
That's when you produce 15 MT and all that stuff.
Like, we normally use 14 screen size as a load.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah, 14.
But then if it's chips and stuff, it'll fall through.
But if for Arabian countries, they need also the big bean.
Okay. Yeah.
So we can press also like 15 and 16.
Okay.
So depending on the screen size, the coffee can go in different lines. So if you want 14, you can use this one. Like for 16 one and for 15 one, we can separate.
But sometimes you don't separate?
Yeah, we normally use screen 14.
And then you
so coffee separate. Above 14, 15 and 16 will go together.
Okay.
Yeah, but if you separate, we can separate also the one.
That's Denmark, manufactured in Denmark, somebody else.
And then where does it go now? Because up here.
Then after it goes up to the tanker.
And what's in there? There must be, is that the optical sorter?
Yes, it's a tanker like that. Actually, then we proceed to the next step.
Okay.
There's also a gate for each tanker, It's a white line, so you open it and this is a conveyor that conveys the coffee to the other direction.
Okay. Where does that go to?
Then we catch it under the ground.
Okay, and then to the optical sorter?
Yes.
So this is the optical sorter. Of course, because you're a mechanical engineer, did you make all the machines yourself?
Yes.
this is the
it's a gravity separator.
Gravity separator.
Yeah, exactly. So you see the white line over there. You see the white line on the ground.
Yes.
So the conveyor brings the coffee through that white line. And we have the elevator here. Then it comes here.
Okay. Gravity, and then from gravity to optical.
Yeah, exactly. Then we have the gravity. So this one just separates the coffee by vibration. So coffee with less density will go that way.
Okay.
And coffee with better density will come.
Okay.
So had it been working, you can see the coffee just coming that way. A lot of just light matter going that way.
And it checks.
Yeah, exactly.
The normal heavy coffee.
Yeah.
Interesting, eh?
Yeah.
And then now it's the optical sorter.
Then after it goes, we have the most sophisticated machine, colorful.
This is the most sophisticated.
So just to coffee comes this one. In each room, yeah. There are just like 640 cameras on front and 640 cameras on the back side.
640. Yeah, so it's 1,280
cameras. Exactly like that. So just the coffee passes through those cameras. So
yes.
Then we adjust the parameters here.
Yeah. Okay. So you set the parameters.
So you pick a black bean and insect defect.
Yeah, exactly. So just we select each bean. So if there is a degree of, for instance, the coffee is apart like this. For instance, there could be some spot of black, something like that.
Yes. Yeah.
So if you increase the sensitivity on the parameter, kicks it can it just kick it.
Okay.
But if you make it a bit lower, just pass. So depending on the grade of the coffee and the quality of the coffee, you normally adjust everything here.
Okay.
Then after it's passed here, you use the hand pickers, woman hand picker.
Let me go down here.
Wow, so they...
And up, around, and then down, and then the hand sorting.
A lot of processes, right?
Yeah.